This device isn't actually mine, it's the Sanders lab, but they made it for me, and it's a perfect fit.
We work in external prosthetics and orthotics, and basically we're trying to improve the function and quality of life of people who have had their lower leg amputated. In our case, specifically below the knee.
When you wear a prosthetic, you wouldn't know this unless you wore one, the volume of your stump changes throughout the day. Right now, to change the fit of my prosthetic limb, they give me different thickness of wool socks. And this is a 5-ply. And as I wear my leg throughout the day, I'll change down to a 3-ply or a 1-ply as it gets uncomfortable. Changing these socks and putting them on is kind of cumbersome. And if you're wearing pants, it's very hard. This does it for you. On a little device on a cell phone, you push a button and it makes it tighter or looser throughout the day. And it also has a setting where it just does it automatically. You don't have to think about it.
It's always in auto mode, but if the person interacts with the phone, they will override the auto. So the way this works, this is a prosthetic liner. So we've put a very small amount of iron powder under the surface. These antennas, that the circles that you can see on the inside of the socket, sense distance between the antenna and this iron powder to very precise distance, to microns actually. So we sense the fit with these sensors. We put that into our auto-adjusting socket controller, and that's how we control the size of the socket. So if their limb reduces volume, our panels move in. They don't have to sense their socket fit. The socket auto-adjusts to meet their fit needs throughout the day.
I really like coming to the Sanders lab because I get to see the new technology as it comes out. The fit is perfect. That's the most important part.
One person was just, this is the greatest thing ever, and I don't have to think about my prosthesis. That is what is most important. If you make a technology, they don't even notice it. That's it, we're successful.